Welcome, everyone. It's nearly time for the tip here at the Smith Center in Chapel Hill, North Carolina. We should have a great one in store for you today. The Illinois Fighting Illini square off against the North Carolina Tar Heels. Hi there. Along with Bonnie Winston and Bill Rafferty, I'm Vern Lundy. The North Carolina head coach looks determined as he leads his troops into battle today. Bill, Coach Williams, knows an opponent inside and out before they even take the court for him. He's just a master at breaking down game tape and exploiting and finding weaknesses. The Illinois head coach leads his team into the break today. What's your take, Bill? The Illinois coach could easily be called a teacher instead of a coach for him. To him, every practice is a classroom and every game is a lesson. He wants his kids to learn basketball, not just play it. Stewart will probably play an important role today. Stewart is a superb point guard. This guy has such a little wit. He plays the game with joy, and he never stops working to improve.
Cobb will likely be a large factor on the other side.
Cobb is clearly up there with the greatest point guards in the nation. His basketball IQ is unreal. If you wait for this fellow to make a mistake, he'll be waiting a long time.
Thanks, Bill. It looks like we're ready for the tip-off.
Thank you.
delivered payoff.
Nice job getting the ball in tight. That's the way to work it for an easy shot.
The Tar Heels take it up court. They trail by 14. The run cannot be stopped by Fletcher.
Look at him, fight for the board. Gets
second sun burn. The jumper was off the mark by Somerville. Beaching inside. The ref calls a foul. Create some turnovers. Fires from the lane. Tiffany's good one. Fantastic shot. A little runner. You really have to have a touch for that shot to go. Nevermore. Makes it up for a minute. Great job so far of sharing the ball. The shot was missed long by Quick. The Tar Heels bring it up. They trail 24-13. The offensive rebound by Diablo. The Alana. They get up for just over 3 minutes left in the half. Sanders got fouled hard there, and he'll get 2 free throws. 15-5. He can't get the first. The Alana will make some substitutions. He sinks the second. North Carolina will take its first timeout. Illinois brings it up 1-5 left in the first half.
takes the three. Has it. And that's his 10th rebound. The finisher. Zoo curls it in. Misses from the high post. The Illini, they got to 15 seconds left in the first half. The layup was dropped in by Sims. Effortless, soft layup. Nice play. The finisher. The miss. And that concludes the first half. The score, 35-20. With the game on hold for a little while, for those of your thoughts more than this.
This is a real shocker to me when I thought these two teams matched up very well.